Good morning. We have two guests here. Have you seen? Okay. Ritu ma'am and Mayura ma'am. Okay. Ritu ma'am is an authoress. She writes books for the children. Okay. So I read about her. Her full name is Ritu Vaishnav, runs a children bookstore that actively works with schools to build a strong reading culture among students. She has been a teacher, feature writer, reporter, news producer, and a book editor. When not working on or with books, she likes to escape into them. So, do I read the next paragraph also? Okay. No need for the next paragraph. Okay. So, thank you so much. Now, I hand over the mic to our Ritu ma'am. Okay?
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, ma'am.
Do you know what we are going to do today? We are going to? First, we are going to? All right. Thank you so much. What's your name? Thank you, Jerry. Huh? Good morning, darling.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, sit down. Go and sit down.
So I'm going to read my book out to you, and it's not a storybook. All right, so I hope you're not waiting for a story. It's a book about boys and girls, about things that boys like, things that girls like, and things that all of us like. So first, let me start by asking, how many of you like the color pink? Very nice. And how many of you like the color blue? Very nice. And I can see you have some blue houses here as well. All. Yes. And we like a lot of other colors as well. How many of us? Okay. Whose favorite color is red? And whose favorite color is yellow? Yes. And whose favorite color is green? And orange. Very nice. So we know that we like a lot of different colors, and sometimes we have one favorite color today, and maybe in after a month we'll have another favorite color, right? And we all know that there are no boy colors and there are no girl colors. All of us can like all colors, yes? And that's what we are going to read about in the book. I'm just waiting for the computer to come on, because there are things that I want to show you as well and talk to you about as well. So let's just wait for that to happen and then we'll start.
Yeah.
And you'll be nice and quiet till then?
Yeah.
All right. Trying to get the computer and the slides to play. Why don't we read the book together, and maybe I can ask you a few things, and maybe I will show you what I have to show you on the computer after we are done reading the book. Is that fine?
Yeah.
And then you can tell me about it later. All right. So, girls like pink and boys like blue, but boys can like pink too? Yes? Yes. And girls can also like blue?
Yes.
Because they are both great colors, just like red, yellow, green, orange, purple, and all the rest. So all of us can like all colors, yes?
Yeah.
Boys have short hair?
Yeah.
Girls have long hair?
Yeah.
But boys can also have long hair?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll see in the slides whether they can or whether they can't. And girls can also have short hair?
Yeah.
Raise your hands, girls with short hair. Girls with short hair, yes. Girls can also have short hair. And some of us, should I continue?
Yes.
Some of us have no hair at all, and that's fine too. There's nothing to laugh about there. There's nothing to laugh about there. Because all of us can wear our hair the way we want. As long as they are neat, they don't come in our eyes, they don't bother us, and we keep them clean, we can wear our hair the way we like, right? Yes. Now girls play with girls and boys play with boys, but we also play together. Yes. Girls and boys can also play together, and we don't tell each other that they can't play with us, because both boys and girls can be great fun to play with. Yes. And they both make great friends. Girls cook, and so do boys, because everyone eats. If everyone eats, then everyone needs to know how to cook. Yes. And everyone likes to be fed when they are tired. Yes. When we go home, who feeds us? Mother, grandmother, father. Yes. All right. Quiet, quiet. Can I speak now? All right. So mother, father, grandmother, grandfather. And it's nice when we are tired and we are not feeling well. It's so nice when somebody gives us food. Yes. But mothers and fathers and grandmothers and grandfathers can also be tired. So maybe some days we can give them food as well. Yes. Yes. So all of us cook, and all of us can serve each other food, because all of us eat, and all of us can get tired sometimes. Yes. Especially after a hard day at work. And boys and girls do all kinds of work. So we have boy doctors and girl doctors, and boy nurses and girl nurses. Yes. And we have boy astronauts and girl astronauts, because boys and girls can do all sorts of work. Yes. Yes. Now both boys and girls can punch and kick. Yes. But is it a good idea? No. Because both boys and girls can get hurt. Yes. And both boys and girls can cry. Yes. We all cry when we are hurt. We all cry when we are hurt. Yes. See? So punching and kicking, both boys and girls can do, but it's not a good idea, because both of us can cry. And it's all right to cry when we are hurt. But, both boys and girls can look after each other. Yes? Mamas look after us, and papas look after us, and grandmothers and grandfathers both look after us. And we can look after each other as well. And we can be nice to each other as well. Yes. Because boys and girls can both be great at looking after each other, and they can both be great at giving hugs. Yes. All right. So raise your hands if you agree with me, and let me see if the presentation is ready. Quiet time here. Maybe we can start playing the slides. All right. So you can see this? Yeah? All right. Now raise your hands if you agree with me. Let me ask a question first. Can both boys and girls wear pink? Can all of us wear all colors? We don't make fun of anyone based on the color they're wearing? Good. All right. So let's see here. Wait. Let me come to you. Do you recognize anybody here? Virat Kohli, yes. And? Dhoni, yes. And do you know who was there in the last? Very good. My God, very bright children. I did not know there were South African players, but excellent. Okay, do we recognize anybody here?
No.
Raise your hands. I'll come to you. Raise your hands. If you're quiet, I will come to you. Wait, yes. Who do you recognize?
We should not take fun if the girls has short hair.
Yes, that's true. But also what I'm asking right now is, you tell me if you recognize anybody from the slide, okay? Wait, I'm coming. Yes, you tell me. Do you recognize anybody from here?
Not have.
No, first you tell me, do you recognize anybody from here? Raise your hands if you know who the person in the slide is.
I don't know.
Okay. Why? Yes, you tell me.
Indira Gandhi.
Excellent. So that one over there, that's Indira Gandhi, a former prime minister. Does anyone know anyone else? Yes, come here. So she was the former prime minister of India.
Edith P.F.
No, okay, let me tell you.
Last one is Princess Diana.
No, that's not Princess Diana. Yes. Okay. No, okay. Let me take you through the slides. There's Indira Gandhi. That's Kiran Bedi in blue over there, who was known as one of our toughest police women, or police persons. That's a former chief minister of UP, Mayawati. And that's Amelia Earhart, who was the first woman pilot to fly solo over the Atlantic. Boys can have long hair too. These are all boys that we respect very much.
This is a scientist.
Yes. Do you know his name?
One is Narendra Modi. One is Narendra Modi.
No, there's no Narendra Modi. Okay, if you're going to make so much noise, then I will tell you the answers. I will not come to you. Okay, so you have to be quiet so I can hear you.
There is Rabindranath Tagore.
Yes, very nice. There's Mr. Tagore here, Rabindranath Tagore.
In the first one, it is APJ Abdul Kalam.
Absolutely, former president of India and scientist APJ Abdul Kalam.
Rabindranath Tagore.
Yes, we've already said Rabindranath Tagore.
Rabindranath Tagore.
Yes. Anyone else?
The third one is Rabindranath Tagore.
Yes. Okay, we all recognize.
Loknath.
Who?
Loknath. Leonardo da Vinci.
Very nice. Excellent.
Rabindranath.
Yes. And I think, does anyone know who the Sardar gentleman is over there? Only for the... Yes. Who said that? Excellent. Yes. That's our former Prime Minister, Dr. Manmohan Singh. And we all know that they wear their hair long. So, whether we have our hair short or whether we have our hair long, it's everyone's choice how they want to wear their hair, and we don't get to make fun of them. Yes? Okay. Quiet for the next slide. Do you know who these are? Boys and girls also play together. That's India's... They're playing tennis. Yes, that's India's mixed doubles team in tennis. Let me go to somebody at the back. Do you recognize any of them?
Who is that?
You have to tell me.
They are playing cricket.
No, they're playing tennis.
The India...
Raise your hands only if you know.
Badminton.
No. But do you know their names? Raise your hands if you know their names. Only raise your hands if you know their names. Yes.
Rafael Nadal.
No, this is the Indian players. Okay, that's Sania Mirza and Rohan Bopanna, the Indian tennis players. All right, quiet for the next slide. Now these are all very famous chefs. Some of the most famous chefs in India and one from around the world. You have to be quiet, otherwise I'll have to tell you. And only raise your hand if you're very sure you know their name, okay?
Sandeep Kapoor.
Sanjeev Kapoor, yes, Sanjeev Kapoor. If you know anybody else, please raise your hand.
Sanjeev Kapoor.
Sanjeev Kapoor, yes, we already have his name. Do you recognize anyone else? Do you recognize anybody other than Sanjeev Kapoor? Ma'am, can you help me take the mic to the back, to the children at the back? Yes?
I-9.
No? Sanjeev Kapoor, we all know. Okay, I'll tell you. There is Vikas Khanna and that's Gordon Ramsay. Alright? So we know that both boys and girls can not just cook, they can make great careers out of it as well. Raise your hands only if you're sure you know the name. Geeta Fogart, yes. Geeta Fogart, very good.
Geeta.
Geeta Fogart, yes.
Mary Kom.
Mary Kom, very nice. Mary Kom, yes, very nice. Anyone else?
Geeta.
Geeta Fogart, yes.
Mohama.
So there's Mary Kom, Geeta Fogart. Does anyone know the third one? You can't see her properly, but I don't know if you can recognize. No, not Babita Fogart. That's Sakshi Malik. So some of the wrestlers and boxers winning great medals for India. Can I talk? So some of the wrestlers and boxers winning great medals for India come from our women's team. We recognize all of them. So I'm going to say that's a whole lot of footballers. All right, we're just going to end here. Yes, that was a whole lot of footballers. All right, and I know you know their names. Yes, all right, so that's our last slide. All right. I'm waiting for you to quieten down. All right, so this is what I'm going to leave you children with. That's the last slide, and this is what I want you to remember. Both boys and girls can be there for each other. They can be great friends, and we must all look after each other. Yes? Agreed?
Yes.
Well done. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed. Video?
Huh.
All right. So we're just going to play a little video about the book, right? In the end? All right. So let's just play that. want to ask them if they have that card?
Yeah.
Sir, if the computer, sir, if you could help us. Ma'am, why? Oh. Ma'am, do you want to take, do you want me to open up the floor for questions? All right, so if you have any questions.
A couple of questions, not too many.
All right.
The 3-4s will be coming now.
Sure. So you can raise your hands in case you want to ask a question. Let me start from here, okay? Raise your hands if you have a question. Yes.
I have a question. Who had the yellow beard and had a black hat?
That was Leonardo da Vinci. Leonardo da Vinci, a famous artist. Yes. Anyone has a question? Anyone else? So I'll be moving from here. You can come forward. Yeah. Meanwhile, I'll ask you one. Yes.
Who have a yellow hair?
Yeah. So that was Leonardo da Vinci. I just answered that one. Yes.
Who has a blue yellow hair?
Already answered.
That Mantri IOC.
What?
Mantri.
Yeah, yes, true.
Boys and girls can do everything.
Yes, yes, they can.
What is, why the messes are out of the play
what?
World Cup?
Oh, that you'll have to... Wait, yes?
Ma'am, who had the white hair? Who was that?
Long white hair? The long white hair? Yes, that was Leonardo da Vinci.
Who has long yellow hair?
So anybody who has questions about anything other than this slide, I think we've already answered. Okay, ma'am says the other classes are ready now. The other classes are ready, so we have to stop. We're just going to play the video if we can. Mayura, is that happening? You have to put it on your phone. You have it on your phone, no? Your Facebook, I can't access that.
Yes, children, please be quiet. How many of you are going to buy the books that you have paid to your... So you will get autographed book, okay? Autographed by ma'am. Is that clear? Okay, and those who have not yet bought, if you wish to, then tell your class teacher and bring the money on Monday. Okay? The class teacher has already submitted to the office. Is that clear? That was a pamphlet. Now you will get the book if you are buying, if you have paid the amount to your class teacher, okay? Okay, then the class teacher has already submitted to Reena ma'am in the office. Okay, now, please be quiet. Do they have something more to do? So shall we tell them? The teachers, will you please take them back to their classes? only
thank
Sumana,
you so much.
Will you call by class wise? All at a time should not be leaving.
All right, thank you very much, children. It was great fun. Thank you very much, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you enjoy the book.
Thank you.
You're welcome.